What's up, kings and queens? Welcome back to another video. So today, y'all, me and my king, my baby, we're gonna be doing a seafood boil. We have on the menu, we have broccoli, we have shrimp, corn, sausages, and lemons, limes, and we got a Dungeness crab in the middle, and I made a little garlic butter sauce, and we got some eggs and cucumbers. So y'all, we're gonna pray and we're gonna get into this video. God is good, God is great. Let us thank you for this food that we're about to receive. In your name we pray, Father God. Amen. Amen. You ready? Mm-hmm. So today, y'all, we're gonna be drinking some red pop. Can y'all see it? Red pop. Let me pull us up, y'all, so we can get started, because, baby, I'm hungry. I'm ready for this. It ain't even take me long to cook this, y'all. I thought it was going to take me all day to cook this, but it didn't. It didn't take me long. I cooked the Dungeness crab and the broccoli in the oven. I boiled the corn and the sausage together, and then sauteed the shrimp. Let me pull you. So y'all, how y'all doing? How y'all weather? Where y'all live? Y'all, this weather bad here. It's getting bad. Today is, on my end, is Saturday, the
12th? 13th.
No, because, it's the 13th?
I'm gonna get a message.
Oh, so Valentine's Day tomorrow? Oh, I didn't even know. Oh, you ready to start? Let me get started, y'all. He ready to eat. So, y'all, we got some shrimp. I think I just got some regular shrimp from Kroger. Can y'all see that? Let me see. Okay, y'all, so let me try this little butter sauce I got. But y'all, this crazy. I didn't even know Valentine's Day was tomorrow. I'm thinking it's Monday. I usually don't like dipping, but that's good. Oh, here go our little waste bowl. When you want to throw your stuff, just throw it over there. So y'all, yeah, our weather bad. They talking about telling us to like go grocery shopping and stuff like that, cause we supposed to get at least 3 inches of snow. Right. We already got the little corona thing going on where people like missing work and stuff like that. So wonder what they're gonna do about this weather being bad and people having to miss work from not wanting to drive in the snow. On the ice. Cause I'm not gonna want to drive on the ice to take my boyfriend to work. And he don't want to go drive on ice or call an Uber. So just as well as we can slip, they can call Rex too. Just because they Uber don't mean they can't call Rex. Yeah, it's good. You got some broccoli. I hope y'all can see this, cause I be forgetting to change the mode on the camera. Can I see? Look at this blurry. Why I be taking so much to focus? Don't touch that thing because it's hot. Yeah. It take me a minute to do these seafood boil because I've been thinking it's going to take so long to cook. He been asking me for about 3 days, 3-4 days to do this video. And I finally got to it. Let me turn these down soon. Excuse me. Let me turn that down because I can hear it frying. You get some no corn?
Corn.
Yeah, I gotta eat this down some before I get to this dungeon. Cause I don't wanna knock in, you know, waste of. You like the sauce? They use some type of turkey sauce. I don't like it. This is my first time trying it. Yeah, this ain't hot. I'm gonna get my son to warm this up. This not hot. It's a little garlic butter sauce. I use minced garlic, lemon pepper, garlic butter seasoning, and crystal hot sauce. And it's good. That corn good. Yeah, he love corn. Let me know if you want an egg or some of these cucumbers. So y'all, how about the what y'all think about everybody trying to go viral because and doing crazy stuff on TikTok out here because the girl, ooh, don't stick your hand in there, that's hot. Because the girl, what's her name? I don't know her name. It started with a T. The girl that, glued her hair with the, ooh, that linen. What you looking for your shrimp? They on there. They hot. Let me move to the top. Scoot back. Ooh. Yeah, y'all. Everybody trying to. Everybody want to glue theyself now. I heard a guy glue his I heard a guy glue his mouth to a cup. Trying to prove. He said he gonna prove that the girl lying about she glued her hair. So everybody think they gonna get paid. Like she ain't even got paid yet, but everybody think they gonna get paid. But my thing is, how you gonna get paid? And you went to a hardware store to get her products. Who do that? What I do that at? They don't even sound right. Why would you go to a hardware store to get her products? She didn't know that she was looking for gorilla snot instead of gorilla glue. And they said, I think they said she had to go to the hospital and it took like took the doctor like 3 to 4 hours to get the glue out of her. And they still, they had to end up shaving her hair, but they said the glue was so tight that it wouldn't even let them shave her for a minute. It wouldn't even let them shave her ball. Like the shrimp. We got a mouthful. So y'all, that's crazy. Let me get into this dungeon. I want some crab, man. Ooh, is it hot? Y'all, look at him. Him still got his rug bands on. Look at him.
He got some fur on there.
Him big. Let me take the rug bands off. Yeah, they have this stuff. I don't know what they use. I guess a part of them. I don't know. But yeah, y'all, folks sitting up here gluing their mouth and gluing. It's crazy. I ain't gluing nothing. Because they ain't finna get paid. I don't know why they think they finna get paid. Because they ain't. Be bald headed and skin messed up trying to do that crap. That's crazy. Foolishness. For real. I don't know what the world come to. Everybody being a copycat. Trying to clout chase. Find your own way to come up. But they say it's working though. Everybody doing a little clout chasing things. That it's working. They getting views and all that. I won't be following in one of them. Boy, it's crazy though. Hi. People would do the ignorant stuff. Like, I don't know what people mind be it. Like, come on now, this girl sitting up here crying about her hair and stuff, and you gonna go do the same thing. Like, it's some ignorant people in the world, man. For real. Yeah, I want all my meat. I ain't trying to come out. What can you do?
You put a lime on a sausage.
Oh, they do that all the time. People put lemon on it. I don't do it. Well, I tried it. It ain't nothing big to do. But yeah, y'all. I hate this time of the year. I hate it. Every year, I just be so scared because they be having the all this bad weather, y'all. Like, I can't drive in the snow and stuff. I'm scared. You got people out here right now doing donuts and stuff, right now. Especially over where we stay, they always doing donuts in the rain, y'all. Ready to die. I ain't doing it. Y'all got a lady in the background, our puppy. They had to get her because she can start whining. Uh-oh. You keep burping that drink. Yeah, he just woke up. So he probably don't be eating like he usually do. He just woke up. He woke up right in time when I was going to get ready to do this video. I was getting through with my meal, finna put it on the plate. He was taking him a nap. Y'all, then the lady just gonna look dead in my face the whole time I eat. Look, she just gonna stir. Y'all, this is good. Y'all need to get y'all a dungeon and put that joke in the oven on 350 for like, I put mine in there for like 25 minutes. And look at that. Don't that look good? You want you some? Okay. Let me get you some. Y'all been chilling watching movies. When I get through this video, I'm gonna watch me another movie. And Eels. Don't doubt me.
I'm doing a good dog.
Y'all just got through watching that movie called The Run. Oh, you know what? My mama was telling me that the corona virus supposed to have a worse version that's supposed to be out now. And they saying that we need to wear two masks instead of one. Two masks. I'm trying to see why we gotta get two shots. If people want the vaccine, why you got two shots? For the flu, you need one shot. For pneumonia, you need one shot. Why with this, you need two shots? So I feel like, me and my boyfriend feel like the first shot is trying to give you corona, and then the next shot is to help you fight it off. What y'all think? Wanna dip it yourself? Wanna squeeze you some lemon on? Squeeze you some lemon on. What y'all think? Cause I'm trying to see why you gotta get two shots. Ooh, I'm enjoying this, this dungeon. It's so good, y'all. What y'all want? Y'all got kids, I got eight questions. I see them coming out the room, tiptoeing. I ain't say he couldn't walk. We still hermits. We real people. Stuff happen. Might have to go to the restroom or something. I ain't say you can't do none of that now. Y'all, this right here good. I got me another one in there too. Okay. tell y'all about this microphone. So I did an ASMR video the other day. But when I got this setting up and sitting down to do the video, I should get some scissors to do the video. The mic won't work. So I'm testing, you know, all the things that could be wrong. And then my camera, I couldn't hear nothing on my camera either. So I'm testing everything, trying to see what's going on, you know, with the mic. I'm thinking something wrong with the microphone. Cause I ain't never had no problem with my camera. I had my camera before I got, you know, before I had the microphone. So I know ain't nothing wrong. No, it was working just fine. And so I'm testing it out or whatever, it ain't working. But the kids had told me that they was trying to, you know, set it up when I was getting ready to do the video. They was like, you know, playing with it, setting it up, trying to get, make sure it's on and all that. So I said, I can't get this camera work. So I tried on my computer and everything. I said, I can't get this mic to work. So I called Best Buy. They told me I got to call a manufacturer. So I called them, and the lady had sent me an email with like a ticket code or whatever. So you know, when I called back, if the email that she gave me don't work for what I needed, you know, to troubleshoot the mic. And they're good. I like gummy.
Look at his eyes.
So to troubleshoot. So I got the email now that I'm gonna keep coming. Put them over there. I don't eat them like that. I know you love them. To troubleshoot the microphone. So okay, did that, would not. So she was like, okay, if this don't work, call us back and we'll send you a new one for free, and we'll give you a free 2-year warranty. So I waited till the next day. and I called back. And I was like, this microphone still ain't working. She told me to call back and y'all gonna, you know, just send me another one. I called Best Buy. They told me to call y'all, so I need somebody to help me. I feel like I've been ripped off. Cause I don't have the mic. Probably when I called them, that probably was the same day that I had the mic for 30 days. So I'm like, I ain't even had this long. Why is, you know, I feel like I've been scammed or something. Like y'all selling, you know, defective products. And so the man was like, let me help you. Can you plug the mic to your computer or whatever. I was like, it don't work. I told her yesterday, cause the lady didn't even try to help me, y'all. She just gave me a link, sent me a link, and basically was saying, if it don't work, cause I don't feel like doing my job, if it don't work, instead of helping you, I'm just gonna send you a brand new microphone. Basically. So I called back or whatever, and he was like, let me help you. So I hooked the microphone up to Capri. So he took me through all the prompts or whatever. So we got it to working. It's okay. And you want some money? So he got it to working. So I was asking him about, okay, what about my camera? It's not working to my camera. So he helped me or whatever with the camera. Y'all, come to find out, these children done, when they were trying to set me up for my ASMR, they pressed the back button, huh? They, okay, eat some more, I get some more in a minute. So they pressed the button on the back of the microphone and turned it off. The whole time the microphone went on, y'all. He said you have to, when you having a problem like that with your Blue Yeti, then you have to hold a button at the back and wait on it to like blink and then turn back green and then test it out. Yeah, I feel like a fool. I was gonna go off on that man. And that man helped me. I felt bad. But I apologized or whatever to him. I was like, you know, I was just like mad because I was trying to do my video. And I couldn't do my video. And I had put had put one video out there a week. And when I got ready to do a video, I couldn't do it because of the microphone. Yes. So,
he asked you, do I need to push that button?
You said no. Because I didn't know that. I didn't know that you're supposed to press the button back there. I didn't know that y'all messed with that button back there.
When I'm cold, I just shake my teeth.
You cold? You say you cold?
I said when I get out of the tub, I keep my teeth
when I'm cold. You did what now? You shake your teeth when you cold. You cold? I do too. I be shaking. Just like you. But y'all, yeah, I got this squad, so. The world's so messed up right now. Like, I mean, what else can I do? All I can do is ASMR. Because what's to talk about? We can't do nothing. What's to talk about? So what y'all doing for Valentine's Day? Cause baby, I did not know it was tomorrow. I don't know what we doing. He was telling me, trying to ask me something when we was out, but I told him, wait till we get home. I forgot all about it. I ain't even asking him no more. Want some more? You ain't fooled? Huh? Not yet. Yeah, this boy right here can eat. At first, he wouldn't eat none. Who is it? 28. Y'all probably finna cut off and probably gonna have to start it back. I'm gonna give you some. Yeah, y'all just really came out here to enjoy these good old crabs with y'all. And my baby wanted to do a video, so I had to grant his wish. Cause he was irking me about this video. But this video getting kind of long too though. I ain't gonna hold y'all too long. Let y'all go check out some of y'all other people. Thank y'all for joining me and my kiddo. I'm back. I cut off for a second. Y'all watching that joke. As soon as it cut off, we hit the button. Y'all didn't miss nothing. You don't see your shrimp? Yo, what's wrong? You ain't home today? You'll be back waiting till the middle of the night. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Y'all, he eat all day. Every time he see somebody eating, he wanna eat. I ain't ate nothing. Just got to eat. You can be done seen him just got to eat. No, I did. I'm gonna give you something else then. Oh, you got corn everywhere. What's your egg? My eggs. You ain't want no egg? Hold on, let me give you some more drink because you over here slurping down. I ain't even drunk none of mine. Y'all know how kids are, they gonna slurp down and get what, you doing a video, they know they can manipulate you then on video. Everybody watching. They wanna ask for extra then, knowing you ain't supposed to have all that drink. But you can do it right now. That about it. Cause you know you don't, it's late. Oh well, my baby ain't, you don't pee on yourself or nothing. But still. Me go to bed drinking all this stuff. Y'all, this is too good. I can't wait to open the inside. Ooh, should I open the inside for in the video? Ooh, let me open the inside for y'all. Let me see. Feel empty.
I think
y'all, this is where you open it. This little ping ping. This a male. And you pull that back. Snatch that off. Get all the little gills. Ooh, that was the teeth or something. Nah, these the teeth right here. Look, y'all. What's the fairy stuff on? What is that, y'all? Anyway. Which way? Hold on. I ain't had these camp crabs in a minute because I used to eat blue crab all the time. Ooh, look. Look, y'all.
Ew, it's black.
And you got people that like to eat this. Well, they really like to eat the women. This smell fishy. I don't want to eat that. But I do want this meat, though. Y'all, look at the doll, y'all. She trying to get this. She finna get up on this table. So, pull that back. Ooh. Y'all, this right here be so full of meat. The inside of the little, I don't know if they're the rib cage or what it's supposed to be. But it's good. Ooh, so mushy. I'm sorry, y'all. Then you break it down in half. Yeah. People like to eat it. When can they see it? Move to the side. Mm-hmm. Go all the way over. Don't leave. Y'all here finna leave. And this the good meat, though, but I don't think I want to fool with this right now because it got some of the sauce to it. I gotta clean out first. Ooh. Hold on. See y'all, good white meat up in there. Good old white meat. I think I'm gonna say y'all some. I'm gonna say kids some, y'all. Some of that white meat right there. So, babe, I bet you they looking like she ain't gonna save us, mom. She's just gonna keep eating. Like I ain't just ate, y'all. I just cooked them some shrimp. All right, y'all. We're finna let y'all go. Cause I'm feeling kinda full. But baby, this crab, I love it. This gonna be my favorite crab right here. This dungeon, this is so good. Oh yeah, I got a whole nother one in there too. Oh y'all, have y'all ever had Red Pop? Where you stay at? This is so good. Faygo. So good. All right, y'all. I'm finna end this video right here. He done got up out the video. He done left me out by myself. But y'all, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so that you will be notified every time that we post a new video. Until next time, we're gonna see y'all later. Bye. Say bye. Say peace.